Spider, you like Spider.
Visiting the museum is very important because it is all about our culture, our foreparents and how they live, and it's a sort of first-hand experience for our young people so that they could connect with the older generation, how they lived, how they enjoyed themselves and some of the hardship they would have faced, and to compare the transition between how they lived and how our generation.
Mm-hmm. Before the bar used to come, we had us to make your own shoe. You see that? From tire, they make your shoe. From tire. Yeah.
So that ain't finished.
Eh?
That ain't finished.
No. That is really. You finish it, you can let you in. You have to add the wooden tie. Yeah. Like the wooden tie.
Okay.
So the bar and the container make a lot of difference. And the Indians.
Yeah, but to cover it with it too?
Yeah, yeah. Anything you get like a stopper.
What
is that? Yeah, children, look at the matter. That's for pounding, grinding, cocoa spices with your lace. That would be a baby one. And they have a spoon and a tongue. We have the stone type and
all these can you stop?
Right. No, we have here the mongo strap.